job, or whatever the reason was. I'm sure it was a horrible thing for you to live with. Wait a minute, you don't think... But Lana, I am never going to leave you.
You say that now. But think about how hard it is to live with one Klingon. Pretty soon it'll be two.
And someday I hope it's three or four. I mean it. And I hope that every one of them is just like you. Lana, I am not your father. And you are not your mother. And our daughter is going to be perfect, just the way she is.
You really think so?
I know so.
Medical Officer's Log, Stardate 54452.6. Lieutenant Torres has deleted the alterations she made to my program. It's a relief to be back to my old self again.
Good morning, Lieutenant. You're not feeling ill, are you?
No,